What is a hate crime? There is actually not a law in Minnesota that is a hate crime. If someone commits certain crimes, and the reason behind this targeting of a person is based on those biases, it can be added as an enhancement to a crime that someone has committed, if they're committing it for the reason of these biases. Is it difficult to prove? It can be. The feelings of bias in and of themselves are not chargeable under Minnesota law. But if that crime is committed because of those reasons, and we can prove it, that is when the sentencing enhancement takes place.